A few days ago, I bought some strawberries, but they tasted awful. So instead of eating them, I'm gonna pull out their DNA. To get started, I first need to make a salty soap solution. So into a beaker, I added about 180 mL of water, followed by 20 milliliters of dish soap, and roughly a teaspoon of salt. After mixing it around for a bit, it should be good, and I'll temporarily put this on the side. What I need next are the strawberries, and I picked out 10 of the biggest ones. Now, I'm just gonna put them all into a plastic bag and carefully crush them. To all this strawberry goo, I now need to add the salty soap solution that I made before. It doesn't look like too much is happening, but the soap is tearing apart the cells of the strawberries and releasing the DNA. After mushing this around for a few minutes, it looks like it's ready, and the next step is to filter off all the solid stuff. This is gonna take a while though, so I'll come back to it in a few hours. I ended up leaving it overnight, and now in the morning, I have this nice strawberry extract. I'm just gonna go ahead and pour it all back into a beaker, and on top of it, I'll add some ice-cold isopropyl alcohol. The moment that it's added, it gets a bit cloudy, and some stringy stuff starts appearing. This is actually all the DNA, and it looks a little grosser than I expected. It feels super slimy and kind of nasty, but I think that's mostly from all the soap. Either way, it's crazy that just in my hand right here, I'm holding the genetic code of life.